Today's high-pressure common rail fuel injection systems provide greater diesel engine performance, but are also more susceptible to challenges due to higher pressures and component tolerances. This means smaller particles of contamination can cause premature fuel system wear or damage, contributing to deteriorating engine performance, decreased fuel economy, and downtime. It's a serious concern for equipment owners. Adding to the problem of today's sensitive fuel systems, consider this. Diesel fuel has to travel a long way from the refinery to your engine. Along the way, each transfer point increases the likelihood of water and other contaminants entering the system, leading to greatly diminished fuel quality. Make no mistake, your engine's filtration system is the last line of defense for your precision fuel system. There are many filtration product options on the market, but not all are created equal. While many products may meet industry test standards, the standards themselves do not necessarily account for conditions like engine and filter vibration, fuel flow surges, or even the type of contaminants your filters and fuel system will face in a real-world operating environment. Many OEMs prohibit the use of microglass filter media due to potential negative side effects. After years of heavily investing to find a viable alternative, Cummins Filtration introduced a proprietary new filter media called NanoNet. NanoNet media is engineered to succeed in areas where microglass media falls short by delivering fuel that meets the stringent cleanliness standards mandated by fuel system manufacturers and protecting expensive fuel system components. The reason microglass is prohibited by some major OEMs is that the media structure is composed of many chopped fibers held together by glue or resin. Over time, these bonding agents can break down, allowing abrasive microglass fibers to migrate downstream into the fuel injection system, which may cause premature wear and damage to critical components. Alternatively, NanoNet media is composed of 100% polymeric fibers, which are manufactured by uniformly bonding together continuous fibers without the use of glue or resin. This bonding process provides media integrity that will not degrade and release fibers over time the way traditional cellulose or microglass media can. Media integrity is very important when considering a fuel filter's need to separate water from diesel fuel. Over time, traditional media can become waterlogged, losing its ability to separate water from fuel over the filter's service life. However, fully synthetic NanoNet media is resistant to water saturation and media degradation. This design is perfect for shedding water from diesel fuel, which is critical in preventing the growth of microorganisms, corrosion, and deposits within the fuel system. Another advantage that NanoNet media has over traditional types of media is that it features a combination of gradient density media layers, including a proprietary nanofiber layer. These multiple layers work in harmony to remove and hold more contaminants than conventional filters. As a result of the uniform pores in the submicron nanofiber layer, NanoNet is able to capture and retain the types and sizes of particles that are potentially damaging to high-pressure common rail fuel systems with over 99% efficiency in real-world operating conditions. And in addition to higher efficiency, the smaller nanofibers and architecture of these media layers result in less restriction to fuel flow than traditional media, improving capacity and extending service intervals, great for reducing downtime and filter costs. The greatest advantage of NanoNet media is its ability to combat the dynamics that cause fuel system challenges, such as engine and filter vibration, as well as fuel flow surges caused by engine startup and acceleration. Because NanoNet fibers are uniformly bonded at each junction for improved rigidity, they do not move apart during such transient conditions, meaning contaminants are securely retained over the life of the filter versus competitive filter media. This level of protection allows injectors to perform like new over the course of their life, meaning sustained engine performance, fuel economy, and increased uptime, all things contributing to a lower total cost of ownership. Fleetguard filters with NanoNet media are simultaneously developed alongside Cummins engines and fuel systems to ensure maximum compatibility. The Cummins validation process ensures our filters are proven with millions of miles and hundreds of thousands of hours of field testing all over the world to meet the toughest industry and demanding internal standards designed to mimic everyday operating environments before hitting the shelves. Manufacturing filters since 1958, Fleetguard is Cummins owned and Cummins inspired. So why not trust the engine experts? We are Cummins. We know engines. And nothing guards like Fleetguard.